Hello, my name is Otis Spear from Bunker College. Today I'm going to show you how to install and remove the valve. First, take the spring compressor. Compress the spring. Then, take the magnet and remove the lock. Two locks came out. Release the tension. Remove the spring. Remove the valve. Always oil the valve. Reinstall the valve. Reinstall the spring. Prepare the keepers. And push. And compress the spring. At the same time, out the nut. If you were to click, it's done. Remove the nut. Perfect job. Thank you for watching.